Tacoma Nature Center, Snake Lake Park. Sure of something? Different entrance than normal. No camping, no duh. And that there just leads up to a fence. Hello. That's actually the trail that I want to go down, but well, they're done, so I will go down that. Didn't want to bother them though, and oh, it says service trail only, so they were on a service trail? Well, okay. I'm not going on that. Hello. Yeah, I suppose I could have went down that trail anyway, but... That was probably a guided tour or whatever they were doing, so... Can't believe how strong detergents are. Still blows me away. Can still smell his detergent from here. going this way because I didn't go this way last time. Private residence is that way. Where does this trail go? Yeah, this must be that way, but they yeah, that must be where the service trail thing is supposed to be, but interesting. Oh, I didn't have it bright enough for you, sorry about that. Yeah, it does major switchbacks all the way down. There's a gate down there. I don't know what it's all about, but we'll see. I guess you just walk around it. I guess it's to keep vehicles from coming in here. This little sign here says no trespassing. Ah, yeah, because it's people's yards that way. I don't think I'll be going too far down this way because it doesn't really seem to be anything special this direction. Yeah, it's just a road leading up that way. Leading down around that way, and it's somewhere that I guess cars can go, so. It was super windy when I was at this exact spot last time. Now that song, Super Lonely, is going through my head. I can't remember who the artist is. But part of the lyrics are, I'm a lonely bitch. Last time I went this way. So this time I'm going to try going this way. Hill. Skinny trail here. There's another one leading this way through the grass. Well, let's look. Man, it's a really, really wide trail. Oh. Never mind. I'll go this way. Oh. Well, that just really threw me off. So I'll go the way that I did last time. Suddenly go through my head is, because anything else is, well, not. Some commercial in the 90s for Braves Club Catalog. Because anything else is, well, not. I may have to change the f-stop settings on the lens. Right now it's on 4. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. All right. I think it's set at 3 now. I think I went the other way last time. held my breath for a moment. Drumline segment. What is this? What's all this shit? Oh, there's a fence right there. Huh. This is not an official trail right here, but let's look. Yeah, it just kind of goes along this fence. Nothing special.
Special.
Well, let's look at this.
Oh wow.
Didn't expect this.
There's a
Highway 16. Wondered for a while whether there were any trails that led to that. And I find that there are. Yeah, when I'd been going down Highway 16, I'd always see these little spots that looked like there could be trails or something, and, well, I found them. I kind of went down the steep decline, but, decided against that. You know, and head towards the, you know, down to the freeway itself. But I think there's a fence there too, so. No, not 60. I mean 50. I want 60. Something here. All right. I just thought that was pretty. Hopefully it wasn't overexposed. Restoration area. Please stay on path. Press play on tape. His laundry was very faint. Hello. Do not feed any organ. Do not remove this tag under penalty of law. Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.